Now we have already reached near the mother vessel. This is a crude oil carrier, a tanker vessel, and around 3 people are there to sign on and sign off from this vessel. So you can see they were passing the luggages through a rope. As the weather is not that good, the tugboat is little bit rolling, so it is not very easy to take up the luggages and all. Once the transfer of these luggages is over, they will be keeping the gangway down. Through the gangway only they are planning for the embarkation and disembarkation of the crew. So around 3 members are there. You can see how they are taking up the luggages and all. The sea condition is not that good, that's why we are taking so much time here for the sign on and sign off. Now I am trying to move forward to the vessel to see how they are taking up the luggages and all. The tug and vessel is maintaining a good communication. They are talking each other using loudspeaker and all. Still the luggages are remaining. They are taking up the luggages using a rope and pulley. So this is taking a little bit more time, and everybody is having almost two luggages, luggage package. So it will be taking a little bit more time. Due to the bad weather, the tug is shifting away from the main vessel, so it is taking a little bit more time. Still the tug master is trying to get it near to the vessel, but you can see the tugboat is rolling and pitching too much. Due to waves and all, the tugboat have been moved far away from the vessel. Now we are again trying for the same. We will be going near the vessel. Then only we can complete the task successfully. We are little bit waiting to reduce the swell. The wave height is too much here. So the tugmaster is again going for a try. Still the weather is not that good, but still the tugmaster is trying to go near the mother vessel. You can see the waves over there. Near the vessel also you can see big waves. So it is not easy to keep the vessel tug in a position. If the tug is too much rolling and pitching, it is very difficult for the crew to embark and disembark from the tugboat and the main vessel. So we are really waiting for a calm weather. Once the weather is little bit calm, we can easily get into the vessel. The second try was also a failure, and we again go back from the vessel. We are a little bit far away from the vessel. Now we are again going to move to the other side of the vessel. We are planning for other side. Tugmaster is in communication with the main fleet. As per the instruction from the fleet, they are trying. Fleet means the tanker vessel. They are trying to move near the vessel again. Now we are approaching the vessel for a third try. We need to successfully complete this thing. You can see the gangway over there. The gangway is the ladder which is used to embark and disembark the crew from the vessel. You can see the gangway. They are lowering the gangway. Using the gangway only the people will be coming down. Three people are there to come down and three people are there to join. The ship is trying to adjust her gangway. You can see the gangway ladder over there. They are adjusting it to the required height so the guys can safely embark the vessel. Now we can see one guy how safely embark the vessel. This is how the people will be joining at sea. Sometime they will be putting a ladder. Another type of ladder is there, which is called pilot ladder. Because of this huge height, they were trying to join using this gangway ladder. Successfully one guy have embarked the vessel and one is coming down. You can see one guy is coming down. He is going to sign off. He is going on leave. So he is coming down. But due to weather, the tugboat move far away from the vessel. Now he is not able to get into the tugboat. You can see the sea condition is not that good. Still the vessel is rolling too much. You can see how the tugboat is rolling. Due to this rolling, the tugboat is getting away from the mother vessel. So the people cannot embark safely. You can see how the tugboat is rolling. It is rolling too much. Now the weather is coming to be little calm, better than before. So we are again trying back. The tugmaster is trying to move near the mother vessel. And finally the last guy is trying to get into the embarkation ladder. And the main fleet people are trying to adjust the gangway as per the height required. They are doing a very good job. Now the weather is going to be a little good. Now you can see the wave have been reduced and tugboat is not that much rolling. Now finally the successfully the last guy also embarked the vessel and we have finished the task here. We'll be moving to the next vessel. So please watch the next vessel video, which will be exciting, and you can watch in part 3. Thank you for watching our videos.